can't be too frustrated. At least you're not playing this minigame. Just remember that, Chris. Whenever you get angry, you're not playing the shitty Chocobo minigame. Guess what I just got? A balloon. Whee! Whee! Drunk Chocobo! Hey, look at that! More. I guess one headed at me. Oh! I seem to recall the Chocobo actually steering better than this in the minigames prior to this one. It moved a little bit faster so you could make... You didn't have to steer as hard to avoid the birds. least it seemed like that. Okay. Okay. I'll just get comboed by birds all day. Wait, what? Normally I start going through the corner there and the birds go away when you... You know, they act like getting hit by the birds and the balloons are equivalent of one another in terms of time, except for the balloons don't speed you up when you grab them. The birds slow you down massively when they hit you, plus the minus 3 seconds. So it's really more like minus, like, 5 seconds for every bird. Okay, I might have just gotten it. I don't know yet. The trainer's really slow and really sucks at his own minigame. Yes, I got it. Okay, the Sun Sigil is mine. I quit. You would have to be crazy to select one more time. Oh, I have to get off to go down here, that's right. I have Calibulg and Nirvana.
Live and let live!
And that's everything from the Calm Lands. Saving, that's what I was about to do. Okay, let's head to Besaid. Gotta check a few things to see what I can grab. I'm gonna start working my way down the world map.
Here we go.
Okay, monster capture in Besaid. Here goes. I'm currently in post-game, working on farming some, enemies. You have to capture enemies for, one of the main post-game side quests. And you have to capture 10 of each enemy in order to unlock all the bosses in the arena. And I'm basically at the very first area of the game, getting ready to capture stuff here. I just got all the tools for Tidus' ultimate weapon, haven't made it yet. Not really a lot of need to against these enemies. And I'm gonna need to be using capture weapons anyway. So there's one Flan and one Condor. So nothing you're going to be seeing right now is going to be too terribly exciting. Just running around, killing really easy enemies for a little while.
Say your prayers!
I'm just gonna say this, if you haven't played 10 yet and you have a PS3, this HD collection is something you should definitely pick up and play through. It's 10 is a really, really good game. It really is one of the best Final Fantasies. Ah, so you're playing through some of the older ones right now. That's good. I did that about, was that like a year and a half ago or so? I kind of binged out on all the Final Fantasies I hadn't played through yet. 9 was really good. I thought it was very easily the best one from that generation of Final Fantasy. And Steiner is awesome. And against most popular opinion, 13 is actually my favorite. So I'm a big fan of all of the ones with really strong combat engines, and my favorite are probably 13 and 5. Thank you.
farewell.
So you're at X-Death's castle in 5. That would be... Is that like two-thirds of the way through the game about, or is that about half? Yeah. My run through 5 was really amusing. It's something I always love to talk about, because... I don't really like fighting random encounters when I'm playing straight through most RPGs, and I ran a lot early in the game in 5, and I got fairly underleveled, and I eventually hit a point where I was so underleveled that I couldn't fight more than like an encounter per dungeon, because I would just completely drain myself attempting to fight randoms. So I basically didn't fight, like, the whole second half of the game, and I was having to come up with all these, like, esoteric strategies to work my way through a lot of the boss fights, and I ultimately wound up finishing the game at around level 30 with most of my characters. A couple of them were below level 30. I think I need 3 more flans, and then I'll be done with this region. I just need flans.
I'll be right back!
Where? I need to check the location of one thing real quick. Need flans.
I'll be right back.
Live and let live.
Yeah, I would say for where you're at, 40's a decent level to be at. I mean, certainly much more within that average range than what I was at.
I'll be right back.
I would definitely recommend, one of the things that helped make the game beatable for me was grabbing the Blue Magic Mighty Guard. It was actually the only piece of Blue Magic I had. I think there are a couple others that might have been real handy if I'd gotten out of my way to get, but Mighty Guard is what made a lot of in-game beatable for me. I think I got all the plans I need. Let me just smack this one and double check. I wasn't keeping the greatest count here because this enemies die here so quickly. There wasn't a lot of need to. There is a Jack Sphere in Besaid too, but I'm not going to be grabbing that quite yet because it's behind Dark Valfor.
You're counting.
I can't remember if the SS Leaky is docked here in Luca, so I'm wandering around the docks real quick to see if I can find the ship. Oh yeah, I believe this is it. Oh. Let's go ahead and write it. I'm gonna write it right back, but while I'm on it, I believe I can grab one of the Jack Spheres. Okay, where exactly is it? As far as other games I play, you should, it's a little self-promotion here. I've got a YouTube page. Me and a friend of mine put a lot of stuff up on there, and right now we're working on actually getting some more Final Fantasy stuff up on there. It's almost all Tales of, if you've played any of those games. We've got a ton of Tales of content. I've got a speed run up there for Skies of Arcadia, if you've ever played that game. And it is actually the record for that game. Just throwing that out there. Main deck, as I was thinking.
Nice to see you. You! You really quit the Knights?
Yeah, I did. Elma was upset with me, but Captain Lucille understood. Now I'm working as a chocobo breeder on this ship. I really, really love taking care of chocobo, being with chocobos all the time. I think I found my calling, and it's all thanks to you.
Well, I'm happy for you.
Oh, yeah. I found this in one of the chocobo nests the other day. It's no use to me, so I want you to have it. I have to go now. It's time for lunch.
Hey, I want to talk to you some more. Can't your stomach wait?
I meant I have to feed the chocobos. They get really upset if they're not fed. See ya.
Okay, there should be a jack sphere somewhere around here. I don't know why I'm not seeing this Jack Sphere. This SS Linky Bridge, which would be not on the main deck like the other guide that I looked at. There we are. Big difference between the main deck and a bridge of a ship. Thanks, man. Hey, yeah.
After you get
Grace's is actually our favorite, so have fun with that game. It's a very, very good one.
Then we go north from Bavel and climb Mount Gagazet. Beyond it lies Xanarkand.
Xanarkand, huh? It's been in ruins for 1,000 years, right?
So the legends say, no one knows for sure. It still could be your Xanarkand.
Thanks for trying, Orin. I thought if I went with you guys, I might find a way to go back. But it's not that easy.
I'm sorry.
No need to apologize, Braska. It's not your fault. I should be thinking about fighting Sin now anyway. Xanarkand can wait. But I will find my way back.
Be careful, Jekt.
Hey, I'll be all right. You're the one that should be careful. Wouldn't want your little girl to cry.
She'll be all right. She's strong. Like her mother was.
Yeah, me and two of my other friends are currently working on a low-level playthrough of Tales of Graces, basically forced encounters and any, you know, optional side quest encounters only. And we're on Chaos 3 player. We've currently done everything up to Kurt, which I don't know if you've made it that far yet. That name's not really much of a spoiler. So don't worry about that. Okay, it's here. Kilika has a total of how many species?
Not that many, as I recall.
4 species.
Are you also lancing any, long-term range that you missed, you guys?
Okay. I don't know why it would be doing that. I mean, it works for me. I haven't heard of that issue before. You should be able to just click on it. Let me try. Let me try pasting a fresh one in there just in case. Could just be my browser version or something like that. Seriously, never open this treasure chest. That's actually not a bad treasure either. Okay, so once I'm done capturing everything in Kilika, that's probably going to be it for me tonight, because I need to work tomorrow. But I bit some nice stuff out of post-game tonight. I got Tidus' ultimate weapon, basically got all the monsters in the Calm Lands, which is honestly takes quite a while. And Tidus' ultimate weapon is one of the two most obnoxious ones to get. Waka's is kind of time-consuming, but not overly difficult. I will need to figure out exactly which Blitz players I want to recruit for that purpose.
Farewell.
Just got about 3 more of each of these enemies to get. This should be it for us. That was the last one. It's just as fast to hit him, though. So I don't have to watch the victory animation. Come on, give me the other enemies I need. There we are. Yeah, no problem, man. I'm not gonna be on much longer anyway. Just gotta capture a few more and then I'm gonna be going to bed myself. I think that's the last killer bee I need. Denonix and a yellow elemental. That'll be good.
I'll be right back! Go so easy on you next time.
looks like my count is on. So that should be everything from this region. Just gonna pop in here real quick. So where is everyone else at on the sphere grid? Good night, everyone.